This clip illustrates some basic CAD functions that you should master, and this will help to use your CAD more efficiently. I have a CAD drawing loaded. There is no DTM points. We only look at the CAD lines and text in this exercise. Start by adding a dimension to a line to use that as an example, and then use the distance and direction text selection. Use the place distance direction to add the dimensions to an existing line. I use the line endpoint snap and click on the endpoints of the line segment. Back to the free snap mode. If we use the text copy or text move, both will give you the same functionality regarding the shortcut keys we'll illustrate in this tutorial. I use text copy, selecting the distance text to be on your cursor. To align the text next to an existing line, hold your text on the cursor next to the line and press the shift together with the tab on your keyboard. With shift tab, the line closest to the mouse will flash, and that is the line that we use for the rotation. The text direction is determined by the drawn direction of the line. Pressing the home key rotates the text to a horizontal view. Pressing page up and page down rotates the selected element, both CAD or text, by 1 degree increments. Pressing Ctrl plus page up or page down, you rotate the selected CAD element for both CAD or text by 45 degree increments. Pressing D next to a line while the distance text is on your cursor will get the closest line distance and change the text to the line's distance, as well as rotate the text in the line drawn direction. With text copy, this time selecting the direction text. Pressing A, the direction text on your cursor will get the closest line direction and change the text to the line's direction, as well as rotate and write the text in the line drawn direction. Pressing the I key on direction text, invert the direction by adding 180 degrees to the direction. If you copy a point name like B16, plus on the keyboard increase the increment to B17. And minus decrease the increment by 1. If you select alpha text only, it will increment it alphabetically with plus and minus. Once you are satisfied with the text and the text direction, use your snap modes to place the text in position on the CAD screen. To view or change the shortcut keys, go to the main screen, Settings, Shortcut Key Setup. Scroll to the middle to find the shortcuts we used in this clip. Thank you for watching, and have a look at some of our other training clips. Please subscribe to be notified of new clips being uploaded.